Good morning to our lecture. Today we will be speaking about pointers, which is a very fundamental concept in C and C++. However, it is often misunderstood because it is a little bit tricky. So pay attention. Pointers are mainly there to allow you to access memory directly and to do a lot of tricks in C. Here we find the learning objectives. Please check them at the end of the lecture, as usual. So, today we will be giving first an introduction to pointers. Next week, the next lecture is basically the second part, where we get in more details. But you must understand these fundamentals of this lecture first. Then we will understand also the differences and similarities between arrays and pointers, and how the memory layout of arrays looks like in more detail. And finally, you get an example which you can look at that illustrates a more complicated three-dimensional case.